See what happens in some Leaf draft football. This is a first name letter break, so you'll be getting a letter initial. It's a first name initial. Wherever it comes up on the card. Do some randoming. And we'll see who gets which first name letter. That's right. Wish you the best. This is going to be a lot of fun. There's six autographs in here, so it's a really, really good box break to be into with six hits and only 12 spots. I like it. Here we go. Lucky number seven. The first random is finished. Seven times through. Lucky number seven. Lucky number seven. Everybody's got their letter. Good luck. Oh, wow. Get ready, everybody. We got a hit right here. The first hit out of the break is going to letter P owner. Congratulations, Christopher W. That's hit number one. I don't know, it's more like an initial. It's kind of like a, you know, he didn't spend a lot of time on that, you know. There's some more hits underneath of that, but we'll save those rest for last. Barry Sanders. 89 flashback. That was Barry Sanders' rookie year. There's a lot in here. There is a lot in here. So far, we have letter P with a hit. Congratulations, Christopher W. with hit number one out of the box break. Hit number two. Hit number two is boom, 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 boom. Going to letter J owner, Roy. Congratulations, Roy. Nice one. Nice auto. We're kind of saving the best for last, everybody. Thank you. Dick Butkus. Tua. Joe Burrow. Ho. College football. Nice Joe Burrow there. Right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. The next hit's gonna be a Justin Jefferson for Jay. Jay ends up being really good, Roy. Congratulations with your second hit in the break, a Justin Jefferson auto. Jay has been pretty good. And here's a hit right here. So good luck. What do we have? Look at that, another J. Oh my gosh. So three J's. Wow. Congratulations to Roy. Unbelievable. The hat trick, right? Let's see what comes out in this one. The next one is a Darius Anderson for Mandy. Way to go, Mandy. Nice hit. And the very next autographed hit, our final hit of the break. Oh, look at that. It's Jake Fromm. Quarterback auto. Nice. The quarterback. So that is really good. Roy really did well in the break. Congratulations. And way to go with Jay. Once again, the Joe Burrows. These are great to get your hands on. And so many other things are really good in the break. I might not have highlighted some of the best things, but or some of the other great things in the break, but there's a lot here. And that's good stuff coming out of Leaf Draft.